I start to ride a motorcycle at 14 with my cousin on a racetrack, and it was the beginning of my passion. It's a little bit difficult to explain the feeling you get on the motorcycle. It's a kind of mix of adrenaline, of dangerosity, of speed, and also to manage the incredible power you have on this motorcycle. My name is Cyril Vu. I am the CEO of AirPro. AirPro is a French company based in Paris, and we specialize in 3D printing, engineering, and design. Our main force at AirPro is to manage a lot of technology, but not only. We can start from the idea, from the engineering process, to the production, the manufacturing, but also the finishing. We can make parts in plastic, in metal. We also make injection molding, so we have a huge portfolio of technology dedicated to our customer. We start to work with BASF in partnership a few years ago. And when I heard about their ability to make engineering simulation for lattice structure, I was really impressed and I really want to test it. So I contact them and explain my project to make a specific saddle for my motorcycle using their incredible TPU, and we design a specific saddle just for me. If you want to get the right design regarding the force you apply on each part of the saddle, you really have to make an accurate calculation. In the partnership with BASF, what is really important is that I try to explain and to give my feeling about how we have to design the saddle and how I apply my body on the saddle, depending on if you are on the straight line or if you are on the turn, and so the shape is completely different from the center of the saddle, for example, to the side. So the TPU from BASF, it's flexible, but it's also very resistant to the wear. The electrical break is very high. So at the end, the mechanical characteristic of the material is very important. We make a nice finishing applying a coating. We use the coating from BASF because they develop a specific coating for their TPU. And so we get a very nice deep matte black on the saddle. It looks great.
It's very cool. Now this saddle is just incredible. I get a very nice grip. Oh, it's amazing. Incredible job.